stuff. The purpose of this project is that we can discover layers, so they can because of data, they will be caught from us. This is useful for like police and judges.
Sorry, Mr. Saleh, I missed that. Sorry. Can you just, what's the purpose of it?
Is that we stop lying, and this is a test for
lie detector. Oh, lie! Oh, right. I beg your pardon. Lie detector. Okay.
And this is useful for police to use to check if the criminals are lying to detect the lying. The hypothesis of our project is that it will work, that we can do that work. And the materials of it is the blood pressure and a heart rate monitor.
Okay.
And the abstract of our project is that it is good for judges and police. And we can use it even to see if flyers are telling the truth.
All right.
In conclusion,
I think people should stop lying because we've got a lot of promise. Excellent.
This is the picture
of us checking our blood pressure to know if we are lying or not.
All right. Are we going to try it?
Let's try it.
Do you
think
okay?
Yes, I'll work. You should try.
I know, so what you going to do to raise my, you're going to raise my,
Now I should ask you a question. To know if you're lying, you should, your blood pressure should be 80 and above.
Okay, and so first, are you going to measure my blood pressure?
First, I need to ask
you
a question, then
ask you a question. What? My blood pressure is going to zero.
Yeah, I didn't step off.
Oh, okay. I beg your pardon. Sorry.
I should ask you this question. Do you have a pet?
No. Is it a yes or a no answer?
My observation is when I connect a copper wire to
and the net with copper wire. The tigers switch the net magnet, as you see here, and the trap the copper pillars. And the abstract, what will happen when the battery is connected and the switch is turned on, will the battery on the tag make difference in the RAM? As you see here, I will put the stick on the battery and I will put the switch on in the, and the net. And I will see if the iron will stick in the mount or not. This one problem is it takes time to charge, to connect the battery.
Takes time, the battery is connected. It takes time to what?
It has to take time until it's connected the net.
Magnetized.
Yes. Yeah.
So this is a good idea.
Let's see, what we have to take something iron like key or coin. And as you see here,
by the time it is
connected.
What does induction mean?
What?
Electromagnetic induction.
Induction?
Yeah.
Maybe it's the connect with the.
Yes, with the yes. Yeah. For the attract.
Yes.
The electromagnetic. Yes, that's it.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank
you. My name is Ibrahim and my friend is Mazen Hassan. Today we will talk about Lightmos.
Lightmos method is what we need. One is ball and a jar filled with water. And the hypothesis of the project is to make an object mass negative. And the purpose of the project is solving weird and questionable for the viewers.
In this experiment, I'll give an example about negative mass, as I can't make negative mass because it's impossible. It could be possible for a liquid, but for a solid, it's impossible, as a solid must have a weight for a mass. So what I will do in this experiment, everything in the normal mass, it will, when I push it, it will try to stay at its place. But it won't because of the gravity and the string of the string. And the negative mass, if I push it, it will do the opposite as it will try to escape, escape towards the side I push, and the string will move. So what happens is that because the negative mass is impossible, because the solid has more than 1 gram, and to work in the negative mass, I must add water, so the water takes off almost all the mass, but it won't. So actually, just because the ball is lower than 1 gram.
And the conclusion of the project is to let something liquid negative. The mass of it is negative.
The liquid? Any liquid?
Any liquid. We are trying. Not it can happen and it can't happen.
Have you tried it with different liquids?
No.
No. Fine. Can you do it again, please? Can you do it again? Because I actually missed.
You will think that it will cause like the normal mass, but it will actually cause to work. It will try to escape.
Again, it's
just a good example for the next.
Just take me, treat me as I don't know anything about science.
Yeah, it's just an example for the next mass, because next mass is impossible, because it has.
Negative mass, what about positive mass?
Positive mass is the normal mass, like for example the water bottle or anything like.
So can I say for you a negative, like you go to buy a water, they say for you minus 100 volts? It can't.
It's not
possible.
That's right.
Like this one, it can be like minus 500 grams or like this. So because if it was like this, like it will do the abstract should happen, like for the normal mass. So it's just an example. I'm just giving an example.
I know, Mr. Ali, what I'm trying to understand is, is it the liquid that has the negative mass, or no. Is it the ball?
Actually, the ball is just an example. It's not really, but it has a mass right now.
Right.
But I'm just giving what would happen if it was negative.
That's why.
Right. For some facts, for this experiment, it first came by the popular scientist Albert Einstein. He just was thinking about mass, and he had the idea about the negative mass. It wasn't popular at that time, but at this time it's more popular.
It's very hard to prove. This is so far is the best I have seen. Just what happened if I turn the jar upside down?
It will go up. It will go up because the negative mass has everything opposite, like the gravity to do the opposite.
It can be reversed.
My throat, it will go up. It might go a little bit down, but it will go up.
Excellent.
MashaAllah, based not only on today's science fair experiments, what I've seen today, based on 10 years of teaching, I saw something extraordinary. I believe you guys have brought a fascinating idea. Just like today, I was talking about, we go buy something like, it's not minus 5 kV, the mass, what's the mass of this object? It's minus 1 kilogram. That's just fascinating.
It would be strange
for us. I really bought something just out of the ordinary. I love it very much.
It's very hard.
The way you explained it was fantastic.
It's good.
You have done an amazing job. Where are you going to go with this in the future? What can you do with it? In the past, you said Albert Einstein proposed this idea. I don't believe in Albert Einstein, I believe in Allah, and then I believe in you. Okay? So where can you go with this?
It might not be useful for a lot of stuff, but it might be useful to teach like in some games.
It will be very useful.
Yeah.
Can you base your ideas when you do more research? Can you base your ideas? Well, what are you going to base your ideas on? How can you do your math? You've learned about density, right?
Yes.
What's density equal to?
Mass
divided by volume.
So,
mass is positive.
Mass, yeah.
Right? And you can rearrange the equation so that you can get mass equal density times volume.
Yeah.
Volume is easy to get. With density, we can get the density of an object. That's easy. But when you multiply both of them, if you get a negative number, that's
Can we have a negative mass?
No, we can't have.
So it's the absolute value of the mass.
For a solid, it can't, because the solid must be.
It doesn't matter for anything. We cannot. It's the absolute value talking.
Yes.
But it's good.
Also,
it's good. I like.
If scientists try to make at least an extra mass,
They should have tried for solid because if they try in a liquid, the particles are attacked with each other.
I have to say I like how he tried to help me improve his point to the style, but he can't go and say give me a negative 100 fils.
Very obvious.
Thank you very much.
class. Yes.
Good.
What's this time?
Yeah.